Oi, where is everything, sweetie? Have you noticed any special today?
Today is National Day in Sweden.
National Day.
And we forget.
Everybody forget. Where is the parade? Where is the dancers, the music, the orchestra? Nothing. Because
nothing.
This is Sweden. We don't care about our own National Day. We have only lost stuff.
We don't care because it's pandemic.
Pandemic. Nobody cares. It's like this every year without pandemic.
Yeah, today, guys, is a national day in Sweden, but yeah. Of course we forget.
Yeah.
Because we're not used to it to celebrate a national day in Sweden.
But actually, when we've been out and everywhere else, there'll be more action than it's been here.
Yeah, but I think some of the cities, they celebrate the National Day in Sweden, but like in Vargön, people there celebrated a National Day through, like, you know, parade, they have music.
Yeah,
but I don't hear any here in Pariwala.
You heard nothing.
We heard nothing.
Not even music in the bars we walk by.
Mm-hmm. But of course people are out because it's a good weather.
Yeah. But they're out for the good weather walk, not for a National Day celebration.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. So? Yay!
The hair. Bobby, today is a National Day in Sweden and you are 7 months today.
Yeah.
Yeah. Bobby is 7 months today. Yay.
Hooray!
Yeah, and here our little boy. It's 5 years old. And guys, we're going home. And then we realize that it's National Day in Sweden.
Have you seen anyone wear the blue and yellow national suit?
Some buses, they have a flag, Swedish.
Yeah, and that is how I remembered it.
Yeah, it's same in the Philippines with vehicles, they put some flags.
But only the buses, where is
And of course, we have a parade, and then it's a big celebration.
Yeah. But here we don't care, sorry.
Okay guys, that's our short vlog for the National Day in Sweden. And see you our next vlog.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.